Welcome, dudes, to my peace show. I made it so that we can celebrate peace. So it's the Braxton Peace Show with guest star
Emma.
Today, we're going to do some really peaceful thinking on what we would do if we could have world peace. So what would you do if you could have world peace? That's a very interesting and kinetic energy.
Stop all wars so that people stop getting injured.
Very interesting insight of kinetic energy on the problem. Goodbye, this is Braxton's Peace Show.